Gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of my beauty. Why, just give you a favor, no, to seek her for a while. Though I own she is a creature of character and feature, but above them all, the splendor shone the queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smell. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyll. On the evening that I mentioned, I passed with light intention through a part of our dear country known for beauty and for style, in a place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers. But above them all, for splendor shone the queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smell. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyll. So my lads, I needs must leave you, my intentions no to grieve you, nor would I deceive you, oh, I'll see you in a while. I must find some way to gain her, to court her and attain her. I fear my heart in danger from the queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smell. All the roses in the garden, me bow and ask her pardon, for not